Song in for 14 consecutive weeks. A recent number one song that this week moves from 24 to 31. This is Casey Kasem on American Top 40 in Hollywood. Now, we're up to our long-distance dedication. And this one comes from a Louisiana woman who's had some bad news and some good news. Here's what she writes. Dear Mr. Kasem, hi, my name is Donna. I live in a small town named Ala. I'm married with two children, a boy 4 and a girl 2. About a year ago, things started happening to me that I thought would separate our family. I started blacking out and not remembering things. The doctors called it seizures of some sort, a name I can't spell. It's a form of epilepsy rarely found. I got to the point of having seizures every other day, or even every day. The doctors tried every medication for it, not understanding what was causing it, till finally, after about 3 months, they found the right medicine. During this time, I was sure my husband, Marshall, would take the kids and leave. But the strangest thing happened. He never once said a word, nor did he act as if I was strange. He just kept telling me he loved me and acted as if nothing was wrong. But I knew that deep inside he was tired and upset. Casey, now I'm sick again, and he's still supportive. I'd like him to know that I love him very much, and I would like for you to play his favorite song. It's a song that best suits this situation, When the Going Gets Tough. Thank you, Donna Street. Okay, Donna? Here's your long-distance dedication.
When the going gets tough, the tough get going, 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 going.
With his number 2 hit of last February, When the Going Gets Tough, a long-distance dedication from Donna Street in Ala, Louisiana, to her loving husband, Marshall. I'm Casey Kasem. This is American Top 40 in Hollywood. We're counting down the week's 40 biggest hits, and we're 30 hits away from number 1. We'll continue in a moment. That song in for 14 consecutive weeks. A recent number 1 song that this week moves from 24 to 31. This